Yeah, they're just coming around the corner there. Hey ladies, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, how are
all
you?
Right, enjoying the protest?
Oh yeah, you going that way?
No. Yeah. How you doing today?
What's that?
How you doing today?
I'm okay. I was in Oregon City earlier. Were you there?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was pretty gnarly, huh?
Yeah, I wasn't
there. Like, so much bear mace everywhere.
Yeah, I wasn't there during the riot. I was on my way down there. I got caught up in traffic.
No, I made it down there for the riot, and then the big brawl came out, and there's just like so much bear mace everywhere and so much violence. It reminded me of like August at the JC when the two groups flash. It was quite the event.
Yeah.
Yeah. How are you doing?
I'm doing good.
What's your name? I don't think we met.
Bob.
Bob, I'm Grace.
Nice to meet
you. Nice to meet you as well. I am tired for sure. Are you independent? Or you go for somebody?
I'm a cop watcher.
Cool. Are you on Twitter?
No, I'm on YouTube.
Oh, okay. Cool. been doing this, Bob?
For about 13 years.
Damn. You got some experience, huh?
Yeah.
Right on. I'm not here for Reuters, but I don't think anything's gonna happen.
You here for Reuters?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's gonna be like a super eventful night.
So you getting good video down there at the...
For sure. I mean, it's like good as... subjective, right? But I got a lot of close-up video of like the big brawl and all the mace and all that shit, which is what people want to distribute, right?
Yeah. People like violence.
They do. You go to the peaceful marches and they want you to cover that too, but like that shit never gets picked up.
Shit, not either. Yeah.
And then, you know, you only post the police riot porn and that's what gets picked up and you get billed as like a riot porn journalist, whatever, it's a black hole.
Mm-hmm. Mm. I noticed your tattoo, what is it of?
What's that?
No, the one on your head.
Oh, you know, it's funny. So it's the first sketch. I mean, it's grown in right now. It's an old tattoo.
Yeah.
It's the first sketch that Thomas Edison ever did of the first light bulb.
Huh.
But it's kind of blurry now. I've had it for a long time.
Yeah. Yeah, I used to wear all that press stuff that you wear.
Yeah?
I don't do it anymore. They all know me.
Smart. Honestly, like, you could probably go between both sides, right?
I can't.
You can't?
No.
Because they know you?
Yeah.